Now, 18 years ago, South Dakota was at the center of the nation's debate on abortion. This is video from two campaigns in 2006 and 2008. It started when an abortion ban was passed by state lawmakers in 2006, but the law went into a public referendum vote later that year.
The issue also made it to the ballot in 2008 as an initiated measure. Both times, South Dakotans voted 55-44 against banning abortion in the state. You can see more archive footage from these debates in a KetLaLand.com original.